The migration is a process or act of migration, movement from one country to another country or region. It can also be a movement in the national territory, like move from Madrid to Bessin, Basque Country.
Bun. Deci, eu am venit din România, mai exact din orașul Satu Mare. Orașul ăsta se află în nord-vestul României, chiar la graniță cu Ungaria. De acolo eu. Inițial am venit pentru a lucra câteva luni la lucru, dar apoi am rămas, pentru că se câștigă mai bine decât în România și nu. Am zis că mai bine aici.
But often, to people who try to migrate to another country, don't have a clear idea where they are going to settle, and they usually don't have many possessions with them. That type of migration is called refugees.
Migrators have more than one reason to migrate for the original country, and they are classified as economic reasons, social reasons, environmental reasons, or political reasons.
Economic migrants. They usually migrate because of the money. In the country of origin, maybe there is a lack of job opportunities or very low salary, so they emigrate to another country looking for more salary or job opportunities.
Social migrants. They usually emigrate because their family is settled in another country and they want to be closer to their family. Or it can be because they are trying to look for a better quality of life.
Political migrants. They migrate because they are persecuted by politics or they are in a war. People who usually escape war don't have anywhere to go and they become refugees.
Environmental migrant. They migrate because a natural disaster happened, such as flooding, and they don't have anywhere to go and they become a refugee in another country.
Când am venit aici, am găsit un job destul de rapid pentru că nu, dar era ceva, de ceva timp aici, așa că am început să lucrez cu el.
Most of the migrants travel on the ground, with a car, in a van, in a travel bus, but there are people that migrate by airplane or by ship. There are people that are forced to migrate because of the war or natural disasters, and those people have to migrate hidden on the bottom of a semi-trailer and hope to not get caught.
Some people have to migrate walking, other people have to migrate swimming, and hope to not die in the way, others hanging for a plane.
There are a lot of people that achieve to get to the border of a country, but they are forced to turn around because they are trying to pass hidden, or they are refugees and the country doesn't allow refugees.
Opinia mea despre integrarea asta în cultura bască e la fel ca noastră, gen, avem aceleași tradiții, oarecum, gen, fiecare zonă are niște tradiții, niște ritualuri, așa sunt și la noi și așa e și aici.
In our opinion, migration is a good thing if you choose to migrate because it helps a lot with the economics or of the country, but if you are a refugee, it's a bad thing because you don't have where to go and you don't know have any rights.